everyone is here. You know, we are glad that the full contingent is here. We are just settling down to remain focused and concentrated at the task at hand tomorrow. You know, we have a couple of things we need to do as a group going into the game tomorrow. So once we get out of the way, we should be going into the game confident and looking for a good result tomorrow. It definitely is important, you know. In our history, you know, we always start off bad and always looking to get good results coming down to the end. But I think it's time we need to change that trend. So we definitely need to have a good start tomorrow.
The last couple of days have been a bit challenging, but do you think we have what it takes to get a result?
Yes, definitely. It has been a bit challenging, but all of us are professionals. We definitely know what to do to come over those challenges, and we definitely know what we have to go on to put all the work on the park to get results.
Nicaragua, what do you expect from them?
Nicaragua is definitely going to be a tricky contest, you know, but I think once we stand up well and once we go there and play as a team and once we go there and fight, we will get a good result tomorrow.
Okay. All the best,
thank you.